Boom, data delivery is worth it. Three units of water. That can be done real easy. I actually know a place where I can get that. And since I'm going to be mining stuff, so let's do that. Go to my outfitting because I want to see about these limpets. Limpets controlled by this module can be fired at the surface of mineable asteroids to discover the composition of it, aiding in efficient mining. Once deployed, the information about composition can be obtained via targeting the limpet and consulting the cockpit interface. Right. Fuel control limp is fine. So now, let's just see. Do they have, where are the limpets then? Are they brow shop? Are they here? No. Modules. It's my cannon. Prospector limpet controller. Alright, let's go into advanced maintenance then. Restock.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
Alright. Any kind of... my paint works fine. I never really had to go into this. I didn't realize you can had to do this. Alright. Oh, wow! So the limpets... Shit. Okay. See, yeah, I didn't understand that. Alright. So I can only control one limpet at a time, right? So let's just go ahead and confirm that. Since I can only control one limpet at a time with that, I'll use that to... fuck it. Let me get all four and then see what happens. No, We need water and we need the crystals, right? Alright, well, let's confirm that. Fuck it. I'll take all four. While I'm at it, let's just repair my hull, my thing. And I am fully repaired. Good. Do I have anything? Authority, bonds, factors, mercenary, no. Universal cartographics. Have I gone far enough at field? Yeah, okay, we're good. Alright. So, we're gonna go ahead back to the galaxy map, back to Pifong, back to that planet, and we're gonna look for surveys. And so I got stuff to do here. I know where to get nerve agents. Alright, so I need to get 2 hours for these. I have 2 hours to get 4 units of these guys, so let's get silly. Let's just get silly. Let's get out of here. Jump on mass lock. You gotta get off of mass lock and then you can make a jump. So cool little tips and tricks. If anyone's watching, I doubt it. But if you are, thank you. Because, you know, cool shit happens when you watch people play. My FSD to cool down, which is my frame shift drive, which is my warp system. Warp! Warp 9. Engage. And we're off. What's going to happen now is, yeah, we're going to just fly to where we need to go. There is, it looks like someone's on top of me on the radar. Now that was a, looks like a planet. Anyhow. So this is my information panel. It tells me stuff like my ranks, current credits balance and stuff like that. Speed down a little bit, get into the blue zone. Basically, blue anything in this is pretty much the A-OK place. So as long as my speed is blue lit or blue lined, I am good. Other thing, so balance is how many credits I have. Rebuy is, say my ship blows up, and I hope it doesn't. That's how many credits it's gonna cost me to buy everything again. It's my insurance policy, basically. Yeah, you have insurance in this game. Local bounty, local rep, all your different reps and information here. We can go over that another day. In the meantime, let's just go and get our asses over here to the resource extraction site. Look at that beautiful fucking world right there. This game has amazing views. Absolutely fantastic views. Almost hit the rings. That wouldn't have been good. Alright, dropping out the warp. Engaged. That's hydrogen peroxide, all right. No. What? Oh.
Prospect Olympic engaged.
Oh shit. Did I fire that guy off? Right. idea. Alright. So I am screwing this up royally. Alright. Let's go to another rock. Let's just go to another rock. Yes, alright, great. This has what I need. The methanol monohydrates. So, no. I already had that out. That's what I need. Wait for that guy to fly off. I need 4 units of you, so I'm gonna wait for this guy to chill out. Oh, come on. Bingo. Oh, okay. It's a combination, and I decide what. Okay. That's cool. So it's a combination of stuff. Just want to get some distance back. Fuck, it's a big ass rock. That's a big fucking rock.
Scan detected.
Who's scanning me? Oh, that's the federal. That's the federales. Gotcha. Alright, Federale. I'm actually in good standing with the Federales. Good. Gotcha. So that's the big rock. This is the big rock I'm mining. I'm going to put myself. Mine. Oh, wow, that was fast. That piece came out fast. Alright. So I'm going to very slowly engage and just travel along. That's not bad. Almost there. We get a little bit more. So I've never used any of the limpets before, so this is my first time. This is actually my first time actually, not my first time mining, but like first time like knowing what I'm doing mining. You son of a bitch. It's just pure methanol monohydrate. Alright. So, for any of you ardent fans of the channel, you may know that for a while I did No Man's Sky, and yeah, I was, man, I tried. I really did enjoy that game. But, after a bit, that game got a little worrisome. No, what am I doing? Back up a bit, and then stop. There we go. Alright, so I'll just wait for that guy to stop moving. And then, once he stops moving, I'll move in and collect them. Here we go. Oh, wow. Bromelite is worth a nice chunk of money. Alright. So I may not dump that out. But I'm gonna need 4 of you. Methanol monohydrates. And how long do I have? 1 hour 43 minutes. Alright. And I don't even have one thing yet of this stuff yet. Okay. 85%. 13.31% monohydrate. Oh, wow. I didn't realize they gave me the information on the fragments. I was not reading that. I will collect both then. There's three pieces that broke free, huh? Alright, I got you. That rock, am I moving? No, I'm not moving. I'll collect it. Cartographics nonsense out of this. It's fantastic. Let's go. Wait for it to stop moving. Stopping. For the sucker to stop moving, which thankfully it's moving towards me. So I'm gonna put a little bit of juice in my thrusters, just a little bit, just the slightest little tap of juice to my thrusters, and I'm gonna just keep adjusting my position here. Keeping it within my cargo. Fuck! Oh, I got it! Alright. Oh, my cargo bay's full. I got that fucking bromelite in there. Happy about it. Yeah, I'm not happy about doing that. Right into the cargo scoop. Come on. Right on it. Bingo. Come on. All right, speeding up. Too fast. There we go. All right. There we go. So, oh, come on. There you go, contacts. 12%, 12.1, 14, 7, 10. Now let's go for that 14% one first.
Scam detected.
Aw, oh, fuck you, dude. Don't. I got nothing. Hold on, what was that? Let's see what you are carrying. Federal Security Service. Crime response flight deployed. Crime scene cordon initialized. All ships must submit to police scan. Didn't mean to bother you. Oh, okay. So the dude scanned me. And then the federales were like, hey, he's with us. Twelve point two six. Let's go find that guy and pick him up. Good. Here. So let's just very cautiously move in to get you. Ah, I hate when the controls did that. And that last 7.9% is all the way out there, and I don't know if we'll be able to reach it in time. Okay, jettison that out of the hopper. Jettison that. I'm gonna leave the mono. Yeah. I'm gonna have to do that. Pop a few of these pieces out. And then collect all the promising ones. And, 11.77 is the first one. Line myself up, and let's go. Point 6, 12%, 7.3, 10. 12% next. Line it up. Let's go. Mm-hmm. 7.66 is next. Let's line this guy up. So I got three of those guys. Pretty good. I'm gonna drop the Bromelite out of the hopper. And head back towards this dude and
programming limpet drone.
Fire the limpet.
Engaged.
Minerals remaining. Not a whole lot's remaining on this thing. Alright, let's just mine it. All of it. Whatever we can get out of it. Let's just need one more piece of monohydrate. Alright, let's just do that. Where are you? Alright, 13.89. Let's go get you. Okay. Something's at 8%. And this last one. Got the Bromelite. Check the limpet out. My minerals remaining on this guy. Not a lot. Alright. Oh, wow, it actually tells you resources depleted. Oh, I did not know it did that. Alright, that's cool. It tells you shit. It tells you things, man. Can I collect you? I'm out of limpets, so I kind of fucked this thing up. I'll drop the Bromelite. All right. But now I know how this shit works, so I am far more knowledgeable about it than I once was. So let's just see what I got here. Hydrogen peroxide. What was the other 3 units of water? Yeah. Not a whole lot of water. You know what? Let's focus on... I don't think I have a lot of time left for the mono. And I almost have it all. So if I get it all... Do that. Come back, mine some water. Or I can do some more mining another day. I'll just reload limpets and shit like that. But, no, that rock is not doing it for me. Let me see. Maybe there's a station here that I can swing by and restock. Where am I? You know, it'll be easier. Son of a fucking... It's not what I wanted. What I wanted was to find... Oh. Douche. Usually the Federales are pretty nice. At least with me. Prefound 3, prefound 4. No. Alright. Prefound 3D. To restock? Let's go there. I have planetary landing stuff. So,
scan detected. Cargo scoop retracted.
Got water crystals, man. Sided with the Federation. But I might just side with the Federation. So I'm entering Super Cruise now. Paget's I think it's staying slow because I'm too close to that planet. That should go away. Paget's Prospect, and 67 light seconds away. Right now it's saying it's going to take me 7 days, but it's not going to take me that long to get there. Speed is an option. I might just side with Federation, because I already have rank with them. I haven't done shit with Empire or with the Alliance. Really. These are factions in the system I'm in. Insurance and statistics, permits. They passed by the planet while I wasn't paying attention. Sure as hell did. And I have ended up zipping right the fuck past it. Because I'm going way too fucking fast. Loop-de-loop. Slow my ass down. Where am I going? There we go. There's the planet I want. Just get into the blue there. I'll slow down just in time. Yep.